Hello everyone, I'm going to be doing a review on a product that I received for free. So this is going to be my honest opinion, how I really feel about the product. And the product that I received was the Bluetooth waterproof speaker. And this is what it looks like. This is what the Bluetooth speaker looks like. It's waterproof, so you can put this inside of your shower and play music. Now, what you do with this product is you set it up on your phone, your mobile device, through Bluetooth. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how I do it. So what you do is, however your phone works, you go to settings and you turn on your Bluetooth. Okay. Knowing mine's is already set up, my Bluetooth is already on, so I can find it as long as I set it up. And what I do is I set it up on my laptop. It comes with this USB. You hook this part into your computer, and then this part goes into the device. Okay, I'm gonna set it up. Little part right here, put it inside. Excuse me, the lights is red. Okay, now let me see if I can find it on my device. So I go through where it says Bluetooth, I click on Bluetooth, and you look for MX10. See MX10 on there. Then I click on it. You can see that it's connecting. Okay, it's connected. It should be connected now. My device should be connected. Give me 1 second, it should be connecting. So you need to make sure that you press where the button, excuse me, the power button. See the power button is changing colors. It's connecting. And as you can see on my device, connected. Okay? So now what I'm going to do to get it playing is, how I did it was, I just found, like, I like to watch YouTube videos. So I just looked on YouTube and I just found a video on YouTube. So, let me go on to YouTube on my phone. Just go to YouTube. And let me just find any video. Like, I like to watch, I like a lot of family videos of families vlogging. So, let me see what I can find. Or I can just find, like, some music. Let's see. Or game playing. Just anything. I can set up for some music. Let's see what we can do here. Let's do... Let's see. Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas, for instance. Now press play. Look at this. So cool. Look. This is a little commercial, but as you can see, the device is playing it. It's blue. It's a speaker for your phone, and it's not even attached to it, like, through a cord. It's attached through Bluetooth, which is really cool. See? And watch, it's gonna play the video. Sorry for the blurry. You can see this is where the speaker is on the back. Make my wish come to you. It has a little suction cup where you can put it in your shower, in your car. Cool. Now I can turn the volume up. I can turn the volume up on my phone. Turn it back down. If you have music on your phone, which I don't have any music on my phone, you can like skip the song, which is pretty cool. So, it's pretty cool. But this is a pretty cool device. It comes with instructions on how to do it. This is the little manual that it comes with. If you get to a point, it'll tell you though. They have like troubleshooting tips, like if you have any problems with troubleshooting. Button descriptions, what each button means. You can also, like if you're on the phone and somebody calls, you can answer the phone. And also, if you press this button here, it's a phone button. This button here. If you press that button 2 times, it'll dial the next number that on your phone that just called you. I don't want to do that, but it will do that. It's pretty cool. So I hope you enjoyed my review on the Bluetooth waterproof speaker from MioMix. MioMix mix, and this is the other colors that it comes through. And I received this for free for my honest opinion. So this is my own opinion of how I feel about it, but I really like it. I've never used anything like it, and it's pretty cool. It's pretty easy to set up. It didn't take that long to set up. As you see at the beginning, I kind of messed up at the beginning trying to turn it on, but all you had to do is just press the button, hold it, and then it made it like a boom noise. But other than that, it's pretty easy to use. I haven't tried it in the shower yet, so I want to do that next. I didn't want to do the video in the shower and stuff get wet that's not waterproof. So I hope you enjoyed my review, and I hope you have a wonderful Sunday. Take care. Bye.